I really enjoy stories that deal with characters that are lost and then find their new family or a group that accepts them. And so I've decided to call this particular song NoFace, not only because I've cosplayed as him and have a mask, because that's kind of his story and that's kind of how I have felt. So this is NoFace.